She ran after him, not wanting to leave him behind.
Once she found Toto, a cyclone picked up the house and violently dropped it in the magical land of Oz.
Dorothy emerged from the house and was greeted by Glinda the Good Witch and the Munchkins of Munchkin Land. They excitedly informed her that her house had fallen on the Wicked Witch of the West and that Munchkin Land was finally free.
I'd like to invite all of our cast up for the CYT song to end our evening.